Jewish settlers pushed their way into a Palestinian house in Arab East Jerusalem. The family who built it have just lost a legal battle over land ownership, much to their anger. "Who are these people? Who do we complain to?" said two members of the family. Another argued the settlers had no right to be there.
"They stole the house. They knocked down the door, entered the house, threw the furniture out, closed the door, and the government comes and protects them. Now they tell us they've got a court order to enter the house."
Police tried to keep order as dozens of Israeli men removed furniture from the house. It's been empty since a court order was made 8 years ago. The Jewish settler who claims ownership of the land believes the Palestinians should leave the country as well as the property.
"Go to Syria, Iraq, Jordan. What do you want from us? We are 6 million, you are plenty billions. Go, you have Egypt, Syria, Jordan, everything. What do you want from us? Just war and fighting. God brought this land for the Jews only."
As a brief scuffle broke out, a group of Orthodox Jews watched from a nearby rooftop they took over in early August. Members of the Palestinian Al-Thawi family were also watching. They have been living on the pavement next to their former home for 3 months to protest about their eviction. Their tent was broken up by Israeli police last week, but they set it up again. Palestinians say it's impossible to get building permits, and without them, Israel says it can tear the buildings down. Catherine McDonald, Reuters.